everyone, welcome to my channel. I am Pooja and today I'm going to talk about a few Indian brands that I have tried out during the lockdown. So there are a few accessories, a couple of beauty products and a couple of utility products that I have tried out during the lockdown and which have helped me a lot. So I thought why not share it with you guys as well. The first thing that I want to talk about are these beautiful earrings that I bought from Nakhrewali. I found out about them from Instagram and I was actually looking forward to buying some of their products. I have been eyeing their products for a while, but they are very expensive. I think they are very expensive and that's why I did not buy it for the longest time. But during the lockdown there was a sale and I thought if I was anyway eyeing them, let me just buy it. So I bought it. It is still expensive, but it is less expensive than how much it used to be earlier. So then I thought it's still okay to buy it now. The next brand that I want to talk about is called The Art People. They also have a lot of things to offer, but so they have like some wall decor, a couple of desk items, utility items, pouches and bags. So what I've bought from them are a couple of pouches and some and one Harry Potter bag. I like the quirky things written on them and I also love the minimalist look that the products have, especially the pouches and the bag. I bought a canvas cotton bag from them and I don't have it right now, but I'll put a picture of it on the screen. And I like it because it's Harry Potter, but it doesn't scream Harry Potter, and people who just get it will get it. So it's not blatant Harry Potter fangirling, but a little bit of it. Now let's come to the third brand. It's called Tijori. Again, I came to know about it via Instagram only, and I have been eyeing the product for the longest time, but I have like a bittersweet experience with them. So I had bought like one. I saw them I have seen their products and I used to like follow them, and then I bought this kurta that I'm wearing right now. So I bought this kurta from them and the delivery was like very quick and I just got it like immediately and all of that. So I was really happy with it. I'm really happy with the quality of the kurta as well. I'm happy with the feel and the look of it. It is just nice. It's just perfect. So because I liked this kurta, I bought one more product from them and I loved it too. So I completely liked everything that they had. So I thought, let me just buy their skincare product as well and let me just try their skincare range as well. So I bought their overnight skin reforming face serum. The serum isn't doing wonders, but I do wake up with a glow the next day whenever I use it. So I'm liking it for now. I generally use it at night. I wash my face and apply this just like 4-5 drops on my face and neck, and I let it be for a minute and then apply moisturizer and then go to bed. Now here's why I have a bittersweet experience with them. So because the three products that I bought from them were like nice and I loved them and all of that, I bought one more kurta from them and that was a little expensive kurta, and I thought just because I have liked everything that I've bought from them, I thought maybe I should just go ahead and buy it even if it is expensive, because it's a good product. I know that I'm going to get a good product. Here's where the problem started. Instead of delivering the kurta, they delivered some jacket and I didn't like it. So I got back to them, I emailed them, I called them, I DM'd them on Instagram, but I got no response. I got like a couple of automated responses from them, but I did not get like real help. So now it's been over 2 months honestly that I have been trying to like get in touch with them, and I have received no help from them whatsoever. So that's where the problem is. The customer service and the return policy is kind of a problem. So that's the challenge, and that's why I am quite I'm not too looking forward or keen on buying from them again, because I've had a bad experience. So as of when I'm recording this video, I have a response from them saying that they are going to try and send me the product and arrange for the exchange, they'll take the jacket and then deliver the right product next month. So I have gotten a date for 20th October, So I hope I get it at least by the 20th of October. So that's the issue there. Now let's talk about the next brand, Reusable. I bought this cutlery set from them and I absolutely love it. It is a stainless steel fork, spoon and a straw along with a straw cleaner. They have also provided a napkin with the set. I like it because the packaging is so efficient and that I can just put it in my bag and carry it with me everywhere. Of course, the first benefit of buying this product is that you are reducing pollution and you know you're not using constantly using the one-time use cutlery and just creating more waste. But the other thing that I bought it for is because of the COVID situation that we have right now. So I thought if, you know, I don't want to share cutlery with other people, even if I'm like, you know, say visiting a friend or, you know, I don't know, like, you know, even if I'm going out to eat, which we are not right now, but whenever we do end up eating outside, I don't want to eat like use the other cutlery, like, you know, whenever in couple of months, year, next year, whenever we do step out to have food in a restaurant or something like that again, I don't think I'll be very comfortable using cutlery. They are cutlery, so I thought I should just carry my own. That's going to help me a lot. And the last thing that I want to talk about is Plum. Again, this is like a very, very, very popular brand. I'm sure a lot of beauty bloggers have already talked about it, and I am in no place of, like, you know, talking about it because I'm not a beauty blogger. But just because it's an Indian brand and that I have bought it during the lockdown, I thought I should just mention it. All the products are working fine for me. I especially like how my skin feels after using the Age Speciality Serum. The spot reduction treatment is also working really well, and so these two products are like really doing great for me. And that's all that I have to talk about in this video. Thank you so much for watching the video, and please do like the video and subscribe. Thank you.